Welcome back to The Nightstand, the nightly talk show that discusses management strategies with top business leaders and entrepreneurs that can help you go further and faster in business. I am your host, Vina Agabao, and tonight we have a special guest, Leah Umberger, who is one of the three coordinators for Et Cultura Art Festival. Leah is here to discuss her influence on the local entertainment scene and how she turned her creative work into a quickly growing interactive music festival. Leah, thanks so much for being here with us tonight. I know you have a very busy schedule, so we will jump right to it and ask you a few questions.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. For those in our audience who have never heard of Et Cultura before, can you please give a brief explanation of what Et Cultura is and what the core values are of this event?
Et Cultura is a festival at its heart, and it is an interactive music, film, and art festival. A festival of creative culture, for short, is sort of the best tagline that we have for it, and it's the idea of celebrating things that are happening in St. Petersburg, bringing people from outside of St. Petersburg to come down and collaborate, discover, and generate new ideas.
Next, I would like to ask you about the group decision-making process.
Mm-hmm.
So what were your experiences in that?
It's interesting. We have three of the team members that are the founders, and we work together on a pretty regular basis, and I know from starting out, we really had to learn how to work together, and that sort of, and we knew each other as friends, but mm-hmm. learning to work together as a business mm-hmm. became a different part of our discussions and how we did it. But it was really great because we all did it sort of democratically. Each mm-hmm. of us has a strong point that we really focused on, and we respect the work that the other people are doing.
Mm-hmm.
And then we each focus on our strong points, and then we sort of communicate with each other on what our weak points are and say, mm-hmm. hey, what do you think about this? What do you think about this? Like, we bounce a lot of stuff off of each other in terms
yeah,
of ideas.
Help each other out.
Yeah, so we help each other out. It's a nice dynamic, actually. You would Great. Think in a group of three it would be hard, but it's actually, mm-hmm. it's really comforting to be in it with other people.
Yeah, especially the ones you know.
Yeah.
Have a relationship with them.
Exactly.
Right? Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much, Leah. I believe that's all of the time we have left for tonight for this week's episode for The Nightstand. Thank you so much again for agreeing to meet with us. We really appreciate it. And thanks for being a local celebrity guest.
Uh-huh. Thank you for having me, and I hope that you guys will come out to the festival November 15th through the 19th. It's very short time away.
Don't forget to tune into tomorrow's episode of The Nightstand, where we continue to discuss managerial insights to help you go further and faster with your business skills.